Hey, I got it.
Is that thing on?
Do the pass no matter what the clock.
Hey,
do the pass.
Hey, we get caught, we get the next stop and get him over here.
No, man, we've got to get that finish. We know they have to get the finish.
No matter what the clock.
Hey guys, hey listen, everybody, did y'all understand that joke this morning? The smallest things in the Bible.
Hey, get out of here.
You didn't catch that one? Do what?
You don't have anything.
Paul, give us another one, Paul. Everybody listen up. Paul's going to give us another one.
A servant. You've got to be a servant.
Oh, that's a follower.
No, what's not a follower.
You're right. Hey, I can understand that.
Servant,
man. Guys, Paul's got some good ideas. Let's get Paul in on
it. You got another one, Garvin?
Yeah.
Hey, what's a good example?
I would never do it.
How many good examples do you know?
Hey,
definition of good.
We need two more. All we need is two more.
Guys, we need two more, man.
Come on, Mike, you got one.
I can understand what Mike's saying. Let's have Mike come on.
They've completed their task. Listen up. Come on, listen. Mike, just give us one. They've completed their task. We're going
to
be second.
What does it mean to pray a lot?
Let's do it.
John.
We'll define it later, okay?
Here's one. Organizer.
An organizer.
Time manager. You're right.
That's the same thing as organizer.
What do you think? How can you go on to number 9 when you haven't completed the other ones?
Hey, we got some good ones, guys. Now pump out these definitions and get going.
Okay.
Pump them out.
Okay, what do you think? How about whoever gave them to me, you can try and give me a good definition.
We don't need definitions, do we?
What's the definition? Forward.
Look,
can
y'all think of a definition of a good follower?
Jesus. Yeah, I don't know any. Before you can have a definition for that, you have to have somebody that prays a lot. Let's get a definition for what a lot.
One minute! When is this shown out? Is this shown out?
All three.
Will you turn it on?
Sorry, I'll get it on.